the next two constituencies that we are taking is Bicholim and Thivi. And we start with Bicholi first, and this is Rajesh Patnekar in Bicholi. It's safe, very, very clear, and I believe the data points also show that it is overwhelmingly safe and BJP constituency. And second, we'll go with Thivi. And let's see what happens with Thivi. And here is a person who shifted from Congress to BJP, and we are putting him at 50-50. This is a constituency where there is a shift from Congress to BJP, but electorate is clearly telling us we are yet to decide whether to stay with the candidate or stay with the MLA or not to stay with the MLA. Nilesh, I'll quickly start with you, explain both these data points, and then I'll go to the panel.
A very classic case. I mean, like, I was just trying to explain this. So what we are saying is that this is, Thivi is a place where people will want to see BJP government in the state, and therefore they are not really looking forward to who is the candidate. So even if Mr. Nilekanth Harankar again gets, but if he fights or contests on a BJP ticket, there is a good chance that he wins. Or even if there is a change of candidate for some reason and BJP tries to give another candidate a seat there, there is every possibility that the BJP might win there. So that's what I said. It's a very classic case. In comparison to Pedne, for instance, the candidate will not win at all. That's the way the people are thinking at the moment. I mean,
at the moment.
Bicholim is safe, and it's a typical case where people are happy with the candidate as well as with the government. And so therefore they would want to see this candidate back and forming the government.
Manoj, how do you look at this?
See, with regards to Bicholim is close to two people there. First is Pramod Sawant, who comes from Sakhali. That's why impact Bicholichar Patta. And Dusra, Pratap Singh Rane, Amche Vishwajit Rane, that's why influence Bicholichar Asa. So Bicholi has always been a BJP bastion. So in that terms, it looks like BJP. But I feel that BJP has to change a face or change the candidate there in order to be in much more safer zone, because the existing candidate are anti-incumbency tashi asung shakta. And second, without a ministerial berth, his particular performance for development has suffered in Bicholi.
Before I go to Radha Bab, on this point, do you think Rajesh Patnekar is in any kind of negative zone, or it is BJP plus Rajesh Patnekar, both are in the positive zone?
You're asking this to me?
Yeah.
No, both are in positive zone.
Both are
the data says both are in positive.
Yeah, Manoj, go ahead.
Coming to Thivi, I agree that it has to be 50-50%, and it seems to be 50-50 because against the BJP, ek non-BJP face, and Nilekanth Harankar for the second time, tane niwdun dillo. And unfortunately, Nilekanth Harankar could not keep up with the pace of development. But BJP is a sizable influence asa, non-BJP or secular voters are a sizable influence asa. People are yet to decide, because Kiran Kandolkar is a very important factor which can play an important role. But we are still not sure whether Kiran or his wife or both or who else is going to contest. So it is likely that people will be 50-50.
You agree with the 50-50?
Yes, I do.
Radha Bab, before I go to the major political parties.
See, what happens, you know, my reading of the situation is, normally in an election, and when it's an opinion poll, there must be, the voter must have a choice between A and B. And it has always been between Congress and BJP in these areas at least. Now with Viswajit Rane shifting sides, with everybody shifting sides, the Congress is left there with, it is not present at all. And this, as a result of this, the BJP is having a field day, because the Congress doesn't exist there. So when people have no choice, they are going with the BJP. That's the way I would look at it. There is no other reason why the people do not feel otherwise.
Giriraj?
As far as Bicholim is concerned, I think I don't want to comment much. You know, Nilesh Bab has already said that both the candidate as well as the party is very strong. As far as Thivi is concerned, I think I have a very basic question. When it comes to the current sitting MLA, what he brings to the table is a certain degree of personal votes, then the hardcore BJP votes which are already there. And when you look at the opposition, I mean, right now the only declared candidate is Mr. Kiran Kanolkar's wife. And I don't know what Goa Forward brings to the table there. I mean, Goa Forward's presence is possibly equivalent to the candidates. So, Ashay Astana, I think it is much more than 50-50. I think it is more or less in the safe zone for the BJP.
Elvis?
Bicholi Patnekar has lost also, so it is not a situation ki, although it is projected, it is in his favor, पण असे ना की इट कॅनॉट बी अंडन दिस पर्टिक्युलर पोझिशन बाय दी ऑपोजिशन. ताणे किती केला, ताणे बीजेपी खातीर खूप काम केल्लें आसा. ऑल्दो ही इज अ स्पीकर, ही हॅज प्लेड द रोल फॉर द पार्टी. आनीक जे पळय डिफेक्टर आसा तांच्या लायफ बरे भशेन कम्फर्टेबल करून दवरला ताणें. कमिंग टू थिवी ही कॅरीज द टॅग ऑफ अ डिफेक्टर. काँग्रेसच्या बळाचेर निवडून येऊन आतां म्हाका जाल्यार दिसना, कित्याक लोकां भितर जो राग आसा तो राग आतां इलेक्शनाकूच काडपाक लोक रावल्ले आसा. आनीक जरी ताका 50-50 चान्स दिलो, आय डोंट पूट एनी ऑफ द डिफेक्टर्स इन दॅट कॅटेगरी वेर दे कूड वीन.
यू आर पुटिंग ऑल डिफेक्टर्स इन द अनसेफ
कॅटेगरी. आय विल एट दिस मोमेंट आय विल पूट ऑल डिफेक्टर्स इन द अनसेफ झोन. विश्वासघात म्हणटा तो इट इज समथींग व्हेरी क्रुएल आनीक विच द वोटर अँड गोवन्स पर्टिक्युलरली वील नॉट फॉरगेट.
Now, you know, Pranav, I would tend to disagree with Elvis here.
Okay.
You see, last time, a few years back, Subhash Shirodkar resigned from the Congress, and so did Sopte. And immediately they contested on BJP and they were re-elected on BJP.
We have a very...
So how do you explain?
No, that is a different situation.
No,
they have gone.
Yes,
Anga, without going back to the people, they are enjoying their life.
So what makes you think that would be a difference? People today don't care as long as their MLA is in power.
Okay.